Okay.
And cute.
The suspense is finally over.
It's slightly faster, huh?
Okay, I should be going faster.
Yes.
Okay. Being seen as a pitch.
Hosni Mubarak, take a pause. End of the sentence, right?
Mm-hmm. Hosni Mubarak. Hi, my name is Gaurav, and it's a lovely Sunday. And so I have to tell you a little bit about the last week, the week that went by. In context, the correspondent Pooja. Quick news update to begin the bulletin with. You are now watching news at this hour on blah blah blah. Okay.
You are not shouting. I don't know speak normally.
Before we go into a break.
Yes. That's your voice. I can hear you. Okay. Let's go across to Alba. Kisse, you're not in a well.
Okay.
Alright. This and this.
It's like, yeah. And I had a wonderful time. I'm learning a lot. So thanks for watching. And yes, Maruk, as we can see right here, the act. So thank you for being on the show. So as you know, it's been a little bit disappointment today. What do you have to say about that? Exactly, did you see?
Yeah, I was driving behind the vehicle and I saw that.
Controversy and Shah Rukh Khan seem to go hand in hand. Hello and welcome, I'm Gaurav Kumar. You're watching this special broadcast on Studio Talk. And some more good news for Indian fans. A spirited Indian side notched up a terrific 3-1 win over arch rivals Pakistan to keep their may or may not try out playback singing. But Priyanka Chopra may well be the voice of a lovable aircraft if the direct. That's all we have time for. Thanks for watching this very special broadcast. This is Gaurav Kumar signing off. Have a great day and stay tuned for more.